This is Atlas Launch Control, and with the last hold that we had, we unfortunately have run out of launch window opportunities for today. And managers have caucused already, and we wanted to announce that a decision has been made for a 24-hour scrub, and there will be a launch attempt tomorrow, Saturday. NASA television coverage will begin at 4 p.m. Eastern Time. Liftoff of the Orbital ATK CRS-4 mission is targeted for a 30-minute launch window that will begin at 5, 10, and 38 seconds p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And the preliminary weather forecast for tomorrow is that there is a 30% chance of favorable weather. Once again, the launch weather officer will be updating a weather forecast this evening and tomorrow, and we will provide updates on the status of the weather and any other new information that is prudent. You can find that by going to the website at www.nasa.gov/orbitalatk. This is Atlas Launch Control.